Daleks. What is their fascination with Earth? That's my fascination.
Time capsule detected. Battle computers estimate a 97% chance that it is the Doctor.
Oh, I think we can up that to 100%. However, I give you my word, this time, there's a 0% chance of the Doctor's survival.
What's left of it. Who else but the Daleks would cause so much destruction? We need to find a way up onto the street. I don't want to be late for the surprise welcome party. These broken shutters are nothing the sonic screwdriver can't handle.
Get the plop out of here!
Let's do this!
Dalek energy shield, and heavily guarded too. There's nothing getting past that in one piece. There must be a power source nearby, and chances are we'll find a few more Daleks too.
That I must protect at all costs.
Aha! What do we have here? Unmistakably Dalek technology. And if my calculations are correct, and they are, then this is one of the power sources to that energy shield.
The Doctor, we have located him. Exterminate, exterminate.
Stay calm. More Daleks incoming. We need to get to safety. There's nothing we can do here for now. The Daleks will have us surrounded out there. So, where to next?
Looks like something Superman would change outfits in.
Alex. 2015. A good year. Or at least it will be, if we can find the next power source to break down the Daleks' force field.
Intruder alert! Protect the energy shield! Exterminate the Doctor! I obey!
Thank you.
valuable item. One that I must protect at all costs.
Alex must survive! Energy shield losing power protects the final generator!
Destroy the TARDIS!
mission, should you choose to accept it.
Hope you're ready for me.
Just need to find the temporal origin of this ship.
Ah, gotcha!
And then one more pickup before I shut this off for good.
Unauthorized computer access detected!
What? I wasn't doing anything! That was like that when I got here. So much a bad penny as a mad penny. What have you done with the population of the Earth?
I have given them new employment.
The Daleks. There.
Yes, Doctor. Your precious humans.
Confine him to a holding cell.
Whilst I reformat a Dalek production line to accept a Time Lord body.
I know. I'll make myself at home, shall I?
Enter!
By the way, I'd like a wake-up call at 7 and 2 soft-boiled eggs for breakfast. And plenty of butter on the soldiers! Oh, Daleks. So predictable. And now that I know when and where this ship came from, I can stop this travesty before it happens. It can't be. This shouldn't even be possible.
Snow soldiers everywhere, sir. Nobody ambushes a Sontaran commander and lives to fight another battle. I suggest a full frontal assault with automated laser monkeys and scuttle mines. So, if you could help me fix my mighty vessel, it would definitely result in me melting you with acid. I mean, it would definitely not result in me melting you with acid. possibly.
The boy Jenny says that I look like an old potato. I can only assume that this is a compliment given by human insects, as thus far my calculations.
Have you finished yet, sir? I need to warn Madame Bastra and the boy Jenny of the impending battle.
Human insect. May I take your...
Hey girl, how's it going? Think the Superman all good? We should grab a coffee sometime.
Thank you, sir. Now, you wintry pests, surrender to the glory of the Sontaran Empire.
Item, one that I must protect at all costs.
tonight, no one will ever again question.
We should grab a coffee sometime.
item appears to be significant.
Do you want to know a secret? Well, I'm going to vaporize you in a minute. I'm not even kidding. Don't tell anyone, though. You give me your secret special plan. Who am I? Well, I'll tell you. I'm Missy. Would you like some tea? Say something.
I hope that I was of some help in your endeavors. The controls to that Dalek, just like before.
Thank you.
Surely you must be running out of escape pods by now.
All hail Davros! All hail the creator of the Daleks!
After all this time, finally, my Daleks will take their rightful place.
Insignificant planet that is Earth. Commander,
Cease at once. The Daleks are meant to only obey me. But they will obey me!
It's a really bad idea to route all your targeting software through a single computer node.
Weapons targeting is being overridden. I cannot control. I cannot control. I am your creator. We cannot override the doctor's commands.
That'll be your fleet exploding, Davros. I hope you're well insured.
Curse you!
See you next time, Davros.